Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124, and welcome back to more of my Super Smash Bros. Series slash Ultimate Classic Mode playthroughs. Moving on to the next character in Ultimate's Classic Mode, the first DLC character of Ultimate, Piranha Plant. Need to get up real quick to take care of something.
Piranha Plant!
I'm going with this color for Piranha Plant because this color Piranha Plant has is it gives him a gold pipe, and I like the gold pipe. That color is really cool. Spoiler alert, right now, because I'm going to mention something, and if you don't already know and don't want to be spoiled, just skip ahead to the part of the video where I'm at the mural for starting up Classic Mode. For starting a classic moment, I select 5.0, but anyway, here it is. just got done watching the reveal trailers for Banjo-Kazooie and the Dragon Quest characters. It figures they're Dragon Quest characters, we're getting them before Banjo-Kazooie, but regardless. The Dragon Quest character reveal trailer was really cool and interesting to see them, like, doing... Taking stuff, basically, the best way I can describe it is taking stuff from World of Light and putting them in that, whatever. Just the whole thing was interesting. And then the Banjo-Kazooie trailer, that was hilarious. And I called hardcore that they were going to be pulling what they did with DDD, faking out for K. Rool with Duck Hunt for Banjo-Kazooie, and I was right. But yeah, not too much else to say on that, but anyway, I think that's all I had to mention about that stuff, but yeah. I know for a fact who Piranha Plant fights at the end.
Good job!
Pieces of crap. Can you not, you stupid Crom? Get out. Can you two not? Piss off, Daisy! Are you freaking kidding me because of the soccer ball? Stupid bullcrap, can we not? Seriously.
Final results.
Can you not with your stupid flurry attack? Can you not, you stupid Inklings? You have got to be freaking kidding me. Really? Stupid bullcrap. Die. I don't know know how the heck you get freaking Piranha Plant's neutral special spiked ball to go up higher.
Ready? Go!
Can you not, you stupid K-Rule? Get out of here! Can you two not? Seriously! Can you not? You piece of crap daisy! Stupid ba-bomb! Seriously, freaking bloody bullcraps!
Final result! Classic mode!
Stupid freaking Daisy and Isabelle, this is bullcrap! I think that means the sixth match is Ken and Incineroar. You stupid Dark Samus going for the charged attack at a distance? Give me that.
Game.
Thank you, Drill. That should be a 0.9 increase.
Thank you.
Boom. Seriously, I'm gonna cut the commentary so I can hear what's going on. Well, guys, I'm gonna keep the video going, and I'm gonna frickin' keep doing this without commentary until I frickin' beat this. Or beat these two. This is bullcrap. I never thought I'd find something, but also, frickin' double audio. I think we've actually found a freaking match here that's worse than the freaking dreaded Samus 1 versus Mewtwo Bowser and Charizard all against you. This is bullcrap. This should not be this horrible, but it is. I very greatly apologize for how loud I'm being. This is probably too freaking loud for my recording. I apologize, but I'm pissed about this bullcrap. I should be done for on a Plants freaking plasma playthrough right now and onto the extra stuff. Anyway, cut in the commentary.
Ready? Go!
Final frickin'ly! Stupid Rosalina. Stupid frickin' Isabelle and Daisy. I apologize for how loud and possibly ear-piercing that is, but all frickin' well. And then Ken and Incineroar may very well be freaking worse, especially if it's not a free-for-all like this one isn't. Freaking seriously. Absolute load of bullcrap. Thank God it's a free-for-all. Give me that freaking warp star. Good. And of course it ends up getting the top of the dang cage. Okay, boy am I glad that killed them. Thank you too for being freaking stupid, considering how that was going prior to. I have a real good chance of getting 9.9 off from the final fight here, considering I'm at 8.9. Spoiler alert, since it's I'm right before it anyway. Piranha Plant fights for follows, so. This time, considering what happened with Yoshi, I'm going to be very careful on alert so that that situation never happens to me again. Stupid roller. Hopefully it's only 2 fireballs since it's under 9.0, but it's probably frickin' still 3. Yeah. Frickin' fire and roar. Dang it, I was trying to hit his head with that. I hate that I don't know his attack patterns for the crap. Oh. Okay, he can get buried by the freaking pitfalls. I never knew that. And of course, he ends up killing me, stupid Morphalos. Come on, can you now do your stupid roar? I want that Deku seed, or nut. Now it's probably gonna explode on me because he's going for that. It's gonna take him frickin' 10-15 seconds to get back in the frickin' main part of the arena, whatever. I don't know if the proper word is foreground. Oh sure, I can actually stun him with a dang attack. Stupid Rathalos. Good old 9.8, not even 9.8.
Wow! Incredible!
At least they got freaking 9.5. If it was anything less, I would have wanted to do him over, so... Oh wait, I know what the soundtrack is. Yeah, the underground theme. I like that picture.
Final results. Classic mode.
I'm gonna look over something real quick here. You have a 9.6 with Samus. Oh, I do have a 9.5 with Yoshi, but of course, with how that one went, I know I can do better. I do have a 9.5 with Marth of all characters, so yeah, definitely gonna be satisfied with the 9.5, especially with that stupid Daisy Isabel fight. I don't know why that freaking fight has to be so freaking evil, but it's a bunch of crap. Anyway, guys, freaking, I should be about done with the entire video by now. Stupid crap. Anyway, there's the extra stuff at the end of the video, but other than that, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time for more of my Super Smash Bros. Series Clash Ultimate Classic Mode playthroughs. Bye, everybody.
Contest.
plant. Thank you. Training.
She'll hear you.
Did someone say piranha plant?
Oh no.
I wrote my thesis on piranha plants. There are just so many species. You got your basic frog plants, your fire piranhas, chewies, nipper plants, nipper spores, munders, jumping piranhas, wild patooey piranhas, propeller piranhas, navel piranhas, chewies, eggs, smilax, piranha pests, piranha sprouts, frost piranhas, neutrin piranhas, proto piranhas, piranha bonds, piranha beans, mom piranhas, small piranhas, blaster piranhas, piranha planets, bungee piranhas, big bungee piranhas, gulls, nipper dandelions, spider piranhas, dino piranhas, stalking piranhas, piranha corpse, river piranhas, big piranhas, stalking piranhas, big fire piranhas, prickly piranhas, kiwi piranhas, inky piranhas, gold piranhas, bull piranhas, big bone piranhas, piranha pot, piranha creepers, nipper spore patches, paper fire piranhas, poison piranhas, big poison piranhas, upside down piranhas, kitty piranha, paper peaty piranha, PT piranha.
Whoa!
I haven't even started with all the minor variations!
Enough, Faridi! I never want to hear the word piranha ever again!
I guess that means I'm not getting any fighting tips. Thanks, Faridi!